choreographed by Jose Miguel Bellicovane, Allison Johnston, and Jean-Pierre Madge. It is a 40 count, two wall, easy intermediate level line dance with one restart on wall five after 28 counts and a tag at the end of wall seven. I'm gonna turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts, talk about our nice easy tag, and then we're gonna go around and dance all the walls, including our tag and restart wall, so that you know where it all happens and you can hopefully dance this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn driving in my car. Section one, your weight's gonna start on your right foot. We're gonna step our left foot to the left side. You're gonna rock your right foot back, recover onto your left foot. We're now going to do a right lock step forward. Step forward with your right, bring your left foot in and behind your right, right foot forward. We're now going to make a half pivot over our right shoulder. We're gonna step forward with our left, make that half pivot over your right shoulder, putting your weight onto your right foot. You're now at 6 o'clock, and you're gonna do a left lock step forward, stepping that left foot forward, bringing your right foot in and behind your left foot forward. Let's try that with some counts. Weight's on that right foot, you're stepping your left foot to the side. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Section two, we're gonna step our right foot out and forward into the right diagonal. You're gonna step your left foot out and forward into the left diagonal. You're now gonna take your right foot, you're gonna step it back. You're gonna lock your left foot over your right foot, and now we're gonna step back with our right foot, but we're gonna rock back, and we're gonna recover onto our left foot. We're now going to make a half turn over our left shoulder, stepping back with our right foot. You're gonna make a quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping your left foot to the side. You'll be at 9 o'clock, ready to start the next section. So let's try that part with some counts. Weight's on that left foot. We're doing our out, out. Two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. Section three, we're gonna do a samba step. So we're gonna cross that right over our left. You're gonna take the ball of your left foot. You're gonna push it to the left side, recover onto your right foot. We're now gonna cross our left over our right. We're gonna hitch our right knee up. You're gonna bring it over, crossing it over your left foot. Step your left foot back, and we're gonna do a quarter side chasse over our right shoulder. Make that quarter turn, stepping your right foot to the side, left foot together, right side, and you'll be facing 12 o'clock. So let's try that part with some counts. We ended section two with our weight on our left foot, facing 9 o'clock. We're going to do our samba. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Section four, we're going to do a syncopated cross rock with an eighth turn. So we're gonna cross rock our left over our right, recover back onto your right foot, and you're gonna make an eighth of a turn over your left shoulder, stepping forward with your left foot. You're now at 10:30. We're gonna step forward with our right foot, still remaining into that diagonal. We're gonna come up on the balls of both feet, and as we do that, we're gonna swivel both heels to the right, and we're gonna swivel both heels back center, coming back down onto that left foot. You're now gonna step back with your right, and you're gonna sweep your left from front to back. Step back with your left, sweep your right from front to back. We're now going to do a right coaster step, right back, left together, right forward, remaining in the 10:30 diagonal. So let's try that part with some counts. Weight is on your right foot. We're doing our cross rock. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Section five and our final section of the dance. We're going to do an eighth turning pivot rock. So over that right shoulder, we're gonna take our left foot, we're gonna step it to the side, and over our right shoulder, we're gonna pivot to make that eighth of a turn, opening our hips up to the right. We're now going to do a crossing shuffle left over right, cross left over right, right side, left over right. We're now going to make a quarter turn over our left shoulder, stepping back with our right. You'll be facing 9 o'clock. You're gonna make another quarter turn over your left shoulder, stepping your left foot to the side to face six. And we're gonna end that section by doing a crossing shuffle right over left, cross right over left, left side, right over left, end of dance. So let's try that part with some counts. We would have just done our coaster step, so you're facing 10:30, weight's on that right foot. We're going to do our eighth pivot. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, end of dance. So now let's face this front ball. We're going to do a one time through with steps and one time through with counts. Weight is on our right foot. We're stepping our left foot to the side. Side, rock back, recover, right, lock, step forward, step, half pivot, left, lock, step forward. Out, out, right, lock, step back with a rock, recover, half, quarter. Samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, back, quarter, side, chasse, cross, rock, eighth, step, swivel, recover, back, sweep, right, coaster, step, eighth, pivot, crossing, shuffle, quarter, quarter, crossing, shuffle. Ready to start the dance all over again. Let's try it with some counts. Weight's on that right foot. We're stepping our left foot to the side. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. And then you would start facing 6 o'clock with your side, rock back, recover, starting the dance all over again. So now, the two changes that we have in the dance is that restart on wall five and our tag on the end of wall seven. So wall five is our front wall. You're going to dance 28 counts, which is all the way up until you do your step, swivel, recover. Now, for us to be able to start the dance all over again, you're going to do an and count. So we're just going to take weight onto our right foot and then start the dance all over again. When you take weight on that right foot, you're going to make an eighth of a turn over that right shoulder, stepping down onto your right foot, and then start the dance all over again, stepping to the side. So let's try that. Weight's on your right foot, we're stepping to the side. Side, rock back, recover, right lock, step, step, half pivot, left lock, step. Out, out, back, lock back, rock, recover, half, quarter. Samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, back, quarter, side, shuffle. Rock, recover, eighth, step, swivel. Now here you're gonna step down on that right foot. And one, two, three. And then you'll start the dance all over again. This now becomes wall six. You will dance wall six the full way through. And then when we get to the back wall, that is going to be our wall seven. You're going to dance the full thing through, returning us back to 12 o'clock. You'll do your crossing shuffle. And our tag is all we're going to do is add our sways. So we're gonna sway to the left, sway right, sway left, sway right, and then start the dance all over again. And those are our two dance changes. Now, let's do the tag with some counts just so you can get the flow of it. It's nice and full count. So we're just gonna step our left foot to the side, sway one, two, three, four, then you would start all over again, one, two, three, four, and five. So now let's dance the seven walls. We'll do all the way up until that tag, and we'll do some of the wall that follows just so you can practice the transition, and then you can go practice all on your own. On the front walls, I'm going to do steps. Back walls, we'll do counts. Weights on that right foot, starting with our step to the side. Side, rock back, recover, right, lock, step forward, step, half, left, lock, step forward. Out, out, back, lock, rock back, recover, half, quarter. Samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, back, quarter, side, chasse. Cross, rock, eighth, step, swivel, back, sweep, right, coaster, step. Eighth, pivot, rock, crossing, shuffle, quarter, back, quarter, side, crossing, shuffle, now side. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four and five, six, seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Side, rock back, recover, lock, shuffle forward. Step, half, step, lock, step. Out, out, back, lock, rock back. Recover, half, quarter, samba, step, cross, pitch, cross, back, quarter, side, chasse, cross, rock, eighth, step, swivel, back, sweep, right, coaster, step, eighth, pivot, crossing, shuffle, quarter, quarter, crossing, shuffles now to the side. One, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, 28 counts, side, rock back, recover, lock, step forward, step, half left, lock, step forward, out, out, right, lock, back, rock back, recover, half, quarter, samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, back, quarter, side, shuffle, rock, and eighth, step, swivel, put weight onto your right foot, and side, rock back, recover, lock, step forward, step, half left, lock, step forward, out, out, back, lock, rock back, recover, half, quarter, samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, backside, chasse, cross, rock, eighth, step, swivel, back, sweep, right, coaster, step, step, pivot, crossing, shuffle, quarter, quarter, crossing, shuffle, start over, one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, add your tag, sway, 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 side, rock back, recover, lock, step forward, step, half, lock, step forward, out, out, back, lock, rock back, recover, half, quarter, samba, step, cross, hitch, cross, back, quarter, side, chasse, cross, rock, eighth, step, swivel, back, sweep, in your coaster, step, step, eighth, pivot, crossing, shuffle, quarter, quarter, crossing, shuffle, and that is the whole dance. I hope this helps you learn driving in my car. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys.